have.
What do you got?
Chili and beans.
Anything else?
Chili without beans. If you don't like the flavor, that's what they made ketchup for.
All right, I'll have it. A cup of coffee.
Okay.
Well, you still around? I thought you didn't like this place.
You mean going to or coming from?
Staying put.
No comment.
No comment, he says. No comment, and all the time he's got my stool.
This stool ain't comfortable.
I was afraid of that.
I think I like the one you're on.
He's as changeable as a prairie fire.
Suppose you tell me where to sit.
That ain't too much.
Your friend's a very argumentative fellow.
Sort of unpredictable, too. Got a temper like a rattlesnake.
That's me all over. I'm half horse, half alligator. You mess with me and I'll kick a lung out of you. What do you think of that?
No comment.
You know, talking to you is like pulling teeth. You wear me out. You're a yellow-bellied chaplain, am I right or wrong?
You're not only wrong, you're wrong at the top of your voice.
You don't like my voice?
I think your friend is trying to start trouble.
Why ever would he want to do that?
Well, I don't know. Maybe he thinks that if he needles me enough, I might crack. I might even fight back. And then either he or your other ape sitting over there could beat me to death and cop a plea of self-defense.
I don't think that'll be necessary. You're so scared now, you're probably drowning in your own sweat.
Ah, before that happens, couldn't I pick a fight with you if I tied one hand behind me? If I tied both hands.
Wouldn't it have been easier to wait until I turned my back? Are there too many witnesses present?